I've got a cold sick.
We had a vote for the Zayla Zone animal. Three classes voted on three special animals. And the corn snake won!
We've got a winner!
So exciting!
Are you ready to learn about corn snakes?
Yes.
Good! This is part one.
If you voted for one of the other animals, don't worry. They will all get a turn, but the winner goes first.
Let's talk about appearance.
Corn snakes are beautiful, slender snakes, about to 24 to 72 inches.
He's like more than my size.
Corn snakes have a wide variety of colors and patterns, depending on age and geographic range. They're so cute.
Habitat.
Corn snakes naturally settle around America from New Jersey through Kentucky down to Louisiana. But they're most abundant in Florida.
Yay!
Florida.
What do they look like?
I think of their scales as mainly orange with cream, and splotchy red patterns outlined in black down their back. Hey, that rhymed. They get their names because of their bellies, which have checkered patterns of white and black. Does their belly pattern remind you of anything?
Appearance.
In addition to color variations that occur in the wild, there are also specialty morphs that are bred in captivity, like the pink corn snake and the scaleless corn snake. This is Zayla Mom meeting her first scaleless snake.
Whoa.
It felt like a peach, and it's controversial.
Kids, you should not approach snakes in the wild, because some snakes could be venomous or scared and potentially a little snappy. Corn snakes are none of those things. They're harmless to humans and calm-mannered. Actually, they're farmers' friend, because they keep pests away, like rats and mice, and won't bite the other animals, like cows and horses. Go, corn snakes!
Can we recap? So corn snakes are beautiful, peaceful, farmer friendly, and cow approved. Wow, I think they're perfect. Unless you're a mouse. Then they'll wrap you in a death hug.
Yeah, as a member of the rat family, that snake family, they're constrictors. Subscribe, because next week we have a corn snake mystery. The case of mistaken identity. See you next week for part two at Zayla Zone. Bye!